Welcome. Today's topic is Finance Ministers of India. Let's understand what finance ministers do. What is their salary? Their qualification and how they get appointed. Finance Minister is the head of the Ministry of Finance of the Government of India. The Ministry of Finance is an important ministry within the Government of India concerned with the economy of India, serving as the Indian Treasury Department. Finance Minister is one of the senior most offices in the Union Cabinet. What does Finance Minister of India do? Finance Minister is responsible for the fiscal policy of the government. Fiscal policy is the use of government revenue collection, mainly taxes, and expenditure that is spending to influence the economy. A key duty of the Finance Minister is to present the annual Union Budget in Parliament. Union Budget is the government's plan for taxation and spending in the coming financial year, which is presented in February. Through the budget, the Finance Minister also outlines the allocations of funds to different ministries and departments. Who appoints Finance Minister? Finance Minister is appointed under Article 74 of Indian Constitution. Finance Minister is appointed by Prime Minister of India. Finance Minister, like any other parliamentarian, gets a monthly salary of 50,000 rupees during the whole term of office and 45,000 rupees per month constituency allowance. Apart from salary, an MP gets a number of allowances every month, like medical. Who is present Finance Minister? Mr. Arun Jayula is the current Finance Minister of India.